My neighbors were dead. I didn't know what the heck was going on, and I was scared to death.
Reports of violence are coming in from neighboring states. We're unsure at this moment what to make of the situation. The governor is telling everyone to stay in their homes and has issued a, one moment, folks. Something has just come across my desk. I'm getting reports that I'm having trouble reading this bulletin, but I've been told this has been confirmed by official sources. It appears that the dead are coming back to life and eating the flesh of the living. This is unbelievable news we're hearing. I, for one, am truly shocked. For those of you tuning in, this is not a joke. Something has gone horribly, horribly wrong.
For the remainder of this crisis. The situation at this hour does not...